window whistle?
I'd need a police out.
Well, here we go.
Go? Go where?
Swimming, isn't that why we're here?
Suppose it is.
Well, hey, wait a minute.
Come on!
Hold it!
You drink too much.
I know. I do too much of everything. I'm spoiled.
Too many sisters. They all seem to be my size, too.
Yes, I like them your size. To brotherly love.
Thank you, Mr. Berrigan. Monty Berrigan. That's a very unusual name. Spanish?
Mostly. Maybe a little Italian thrown in. But my mother is a real dyed-in-the-wool Yankee. That's why I'm such a self-controlled and dignified young fellow.
And just what do you do, Mr. Berrigan?
I loaf. Oh, in a decorative and highly charming manner.
Is that all?
With me, loafing is a science. You're very beautiful like that.
I bet you say that to all your sisters.
Shall I tell your fortune?
Can you?
Well, we Berrigans come from a long line of teacup readers. I'm not very impressionable, Mildred. I lost my awe of women at an early age. But ever since that first day you came here, I thought of nothing but what I'd say to you when we met again. And now I can't say anything. You take my breath away.
Do I? I like you, Monty. You make me feel... oh, I don't know. Warm.
Wanted. Beautiful.
Yes.
When I'm close to you like this, there's a sound in the air like the beating of wings. You know what it is?
No, what?
My heart beating like a schoolboy's.
Is it? I thought it was mine.